Hello, okay. Today I'm gonna make the best milk. How do you say it? Milk drink ever. This is the basic ingredients you need for this, okay. So I'm now gonna teach you how to make it. So right now, buy some of this Nesquik strawberry flavor. Okay, add 2 teaspoons into here, as you can see. Now, get a packet of Fells California seedless raisins. Open the packet and put a few in there. Okay. That should be a mixture of both. And give it a nice spin so it looks like. Looks like it's splendid completely. Now, for the vital part, you have to see this. Okay, we can see it properly. Okay, good enough, okay. Okay, now, I'm going to tip the milk in. Watching carefully. So I tip the milk in. Give it a nice stir. All the strawberry flavor will go into it. This is kind of pink now. And it's got raisins. Okay. Now, that's all there is to the basic ingredient. Just all the ingredients shown here. And voila, you'll get it.